right. New technology helping bring art to life through virtual reality experience. And you can experience this all at Park West Gallery in Southfield.
Augmented reality.
Oh, yes, of course. Augmented. The big difference here. Tim Yanke is here. He is the artist. He created this technology. It's going to blow your mind like it just blew mine. All right, first of all, Tim.
It is crazy.
Yeah, you're from Detroit area here?
Yeah, I grew up in, I born in Detroit, and I grew up a mile from here in Magnolia Subdivision.
Did you just walk over there?
Pretty much, yeah. So it's crazy. I traveled the world, and here we are doing an epic reveal a mile away from where I grew up.
How long have you been associated with Park West Gallery?
Professionally, 20 years.
20 years?
Yeah, but I've been painting for probably close to 30.
So you travel the world on a lot of the cruise ships through Park West Galleries.
Yeah.
You paint something like this. Just tell us about this the design here.
Well, it's the Petaluthia, which is Greek for butterflies.
What is it called?
Petaluthia, which is Greek word for butterflies.
Is that a Greek name? You're not Greek, are you?
Greek. Yankee is not Greek at all. But my wife is 100% Greek, and it's a tribute to her. And as you'll see something really, really cool here, you'll see it.
All right, so here's the deal. Let's get into this. It's not virtual. What is it called?
Augmented reality.
Augmented reality.
Okay. There is a difference.
I'm sure there is. Yeah. Okay, so let's do this.
Here, you want to do it?
I want to do it. I messed it up before.
You did well.
I did well. All right, so Henry, you got to have an iPad or something like that, right?
Yeah.
And you have to get an app.
Watch your fingers here, though.
Oh, what do I do?
Here, just hold it on the side.
You do hold it.
I can do that.
Okay, right, ready?
So
you get
it's a free
picture.
App.
All right, and you tap it, right?
And Charlie, why don't you go stand next to it?
Okay, I'll stand next to it. Okay, here we go.
This is pretty cool.
Okay, ready?
Go ahead and tap it.
Go ahead.
And all of a sudden, the painting comes alive.
Watch.
And that's the augmented reality. Yeah, you got butterflies flying everywhere, Charlie.
Whoa.
And now, yeah, exactly. Now it's going to turn into a heart for the eternal love for my wife.
Whoa.
And then...
No,
I'm enjoying it. And then it turns into the eternal life symbol for the butterfly.
Look at
represents
that.
Eternal life as
that
well.
That is amazing. So, can you make the butterflies go away?
We can do it again. And right. We have the Park West. You can go to parkwestgallery.com.
All right.
And we can hit it again.
All right. This is okay. Watch the butterflies are all over. Ah!
Now you are immersed. You are immersed, and
okay.
The reality comes into your realm.
Okay. I want it. Make it do something. Make it into a heart. There you go.
It turns it into a heart, and then the infinity, everlasting life.
You really can have hours of fun with this. So Tim, so you buy the painting, right?
Yes. At parkwestgallery.com or right here in Southfield.
And there are other paintings, not just butterflies. You have other stuff. Right?
This is the first one. This is the initial one that we. Oh yeah, we've got ideas. We've got plenty of ideas to follow up with this. So we have to try to top this.
So then you have to also buy the app, the augmented.
The app is free.
It's free.
YankeeApp.com.
YankeeApp.com. Are you going to make more pictures that'll fly?
We are. We've got ideas for the American flag, and just hang with me. I'll keep you posted. There's some really, really cool things.
So you can't take the app and then just stick it on another picture.
No,
it's got to be on one of your.
Yeah, there's trigger points in this that activate the animation that we created.
And you have audio with that too.
We do have audio. Yes.
All right.
Yeah.
So we have some music.
Some beautiful music that goes along with it.
How'd you come up with this idea?
You know what? As an artist, you always want to push the limits. You know, and come up with different surfaces, different concepts. And what's crazy about it is, with creativity and art, there are no limits.
Yeah, I can see that. You could take a picture of your shirt there, which
that's
you designed.
Coming.
See, is that
how
right?
How creative are you?
See, I'm telling you. But you got to sell this app, though. You're not making any money with this app, though.
No. It's about bringing technology. The timing couldn't be perfect. It's the 50th year for Park West Gallery, the world's largest privately owned art gallery.
Yeah.
I needed to do something, bringing technology to the forefront, something epic for the collectors, and this is it. Hang on to your hat. We got a lot of ideas coming. That's going to be pretty cool.
Tim Yanke, remember that name over there. There's where Park West Gallery is. Albert Scaglione is still around there, right?
Oh, yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Tell Albert I said hello.
I will indeed. Thank you, Charlie.
I appreciate
it.
I like this stuff.
Thank you.
Good stuff.